This next one is another of mine. I wrote when I was in Malaig, which is in Scotland, and it rained all week, so I wrote this called Memories of Malaig.